bands in this town. And usually it's either Hootie or Bill or Heath Combs or somebody has got that alley set up with microphones and sound system. We get back there, and every once in a while we'll take a bottle of whiskey and get back in the back, and we'll drink some Jack Daniels. There's something real, real common about that. Sitting back there drinking whiskey and singing country music.
That's it, go ahead and advertise.
Yeah, really. So how did you write a song about it? And it's called Whiskey in the Alley. She said, Lord, get me.